products actually. After the pellet information, pellets produced by three sets of pellet machines drop on the flatbed conveyor. Then the big angle back conveyor transport pellets to the cooling silo for cooling. The counterflow circulating wind cooling wood pellets to room temperature. The cyclone collecting the dust. Ensure clean. There is a simple screener below the cooling silo. Screening coat wood pellets make pellets quality better, more stability.